Hi, I'm Chikudum. Welcome to another look at giving. We're going to be looking at the number one law of giving, which is give, especially when you are led by the Spirit. You won't go wrong giving when you are led by the Spirit. The Bible says in Romans chapter 8 verse 14, that as many that are led by the Spirit, they are the sons of God. I'm going to tell a story about a South African preacher that traveled to New Orleans. He stood in line behind a family at a convenience store, and he felt led to give the person, the man with his family in front of him, some money. 9 years later, this same pastor was invited to preach in a church in New Orleans. After a service, a man walked up to him and shared this story of how he came to faith. He said, "My wife and I and my child, we were destitute. We were at our brink, our last herbs. No job, no nothing. So they made a suicide pact. But while they make the pact, let's give our child something to eat." That was how they walked into that convenience store. He said, while we were standing there in line, we realized that we didn't have enough money to pay for what we bought. And he said after they bought the milk and the bread, they went back to the spot where they're supposed to kill themselves, and they wept. Because when the man gave him that money, the man said to him, "Jesus loves you." So they found a church that had a bold sign, "Jesus loves you." And they drove into the church, and the rest is history. Just one act of kindness, prompted by the man's spirit, stopped three people from dying. Don't let anybody coerce you into giving. Always give when you're convinced that you should. Always give led by the Spirit. I'll talk a whole lot more in subsequent series on this. Join me on the next one.